Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you my first ever game I made with Unity 3D. I have kept all the files as they were back then when I made it in March, because whenever I see this game I can remind myself how much of knowledge I had about Unity back then, and by that I can watch my progress. As you can see, it's not really organized that well. Okay, let's see how it is. This menu looks really messed up. It doesn't seem to work either. Let's see if the other version works out. I guess I didn't know how to make the buttons work back then. Okay, this file brought us directly to the game. Let's read the instructions on the wall. It says, "You are a monkey. Yes, you are. You don't look like one because Persia couldn't design you properly. Now turn around and read the instructions, which you don't really need. Peace, bro, you rock." In case you're wondering, Persia is my lovely wife. All the games you're going to see in this playlist, we've built it together. We designed this particular game and one more for her game design class. Spacebar to jump, collect bananas, blah blah blah. Is collecting those spears pretty well. I guess we didn't know how to make the score appear on the screen back then either. No music, no sound, but I still love this game. After all, it's the first game we made together. Really a huge world. I still remember all the directions pretty well. You can see the alignments aren't so perfect either. We couldn't manage to use the real monkey. Instead, we used Ethan from Standard Assets package that comes with the Unity 3D. And that's it. The game just freezes here. That's how this game ends. To exit the game, you'll need to press Alt plus F4. I'm not sure if you really enjoyed this particular game, but trust me, all the coming games in this playlist are going to get even better and interesting one by one. Let me know your opinions in the comment section below. Like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. Thank you.